Who do you think would win in a fight? A lumberjack with tentacle arms or a shark riding a unicycle?
Why do they have to fight? Why can't they just be friends and go grab coffee?